As Hong Kong is rocked by political chaos, some Chinese mainlanders have found themselves joining the mass protests, an act that would be unthinkable under the authoritarian regime back home. The huge rallies and clashes coursing through the international finance hub are the latest outburst of anger by Hong Kongers who believe Beijing is stamping down on the city's unique freedoms and culture. But for the hundreds of thousands of Chinese mainlanders who make the city their home, the movement sparks mixed emotions. Some strongly disagree with the protesters or with the protests, which were set off by a now suspended plan to allow extraditions to the Chinese mainland. Many have sympathies with the movement, but keep it to themselves, fearful of retribution by Chinese authorities or being made to feel unwelcome by local protesters. Many have sympathies with the movement, but keep it to themselves, fearful of retribution by Chinese authorities or being made to feel unwelcome by local protesters. A small number of people, like Lin, have taken to the streets.
我都已經見證了香港社會是不斷是那個自由言論的空間啊、政治參與的空間啊，其實是縮窄緊的。而這個送中的條例，其實如果通過的話，其實都是好像是每個人頭上是有一個無形的一把刀咁樣，係某程度上，我覺得即係被看見呢件事咯。其實都係本身係一種力量嚟嘅，即係如果你只係偷偷地自己知道自己嘅立場，但係唔敢話俾任何人聽咧，咁呢一種理念其實係冇真實存在過，冇真實俾人。
Someone million mainlanders have migrated to Hong Kong since its 1997 handover to China, a diaspora that is itself a source of friction in a city of 7.3 million beset by sky-high property prices and a huge housing shortage. Inside Hong Kong, they are afforded the same free speech protections as any other inhabitant, but they risk censure or punishment on return to the mainland should authorities deem them to be critical of Beijing.